of the Roman's fainting breast, when others sang an English melody. 'Twas then an Irish lad stood up, "I like your song," said he, "your country so well beauty, full and fair. But I sing a song of my land, where the treely shamrock grows. Sure there's no place like old Ireland anywhere, with its valleys and fells and its sweet winding dells. 'Tis the stairway to